Write a letter to the editor of a newspaper regarding the law and order situation in your city. The examination hall, ABC Road, Karachi. Date, the editor, the Daily Dawn. Commas, starting, capital letters. सब चीज़ों का ख्याल रखना है. सब्जेक्ट ब्लैक से लिखना है. सब्जेक्ट क्या है? लॉ एंड ऑर्डर सिचुएशन. रिस्पेक्टेड सर, आई एम रेगुलर सब्सक्राइबर ऑफ योर न्यूज़पेपर. आई एम वेरी मच सेटिस्फाइड विद इट्स परफॉर्मेंस इन ड्राइंग द अटेंशन In drawing the attention of the concerned department for solving the problems of the people. I want to draw the kind attention of the concerned authorities towards the above problem through your esteemed newspaper. This problem has created a lot of trouble for our locality. Street crimes, killing, kidnapping, harassment cases and extortion are very frequent in these days, and people are very concerned to stop all these. I hope that your effective editorial makes solve our problem. Several complaints have been sent to the relevant authorities, but of no use and no response. Please publish this letter in your newspaper and convey our voice to the higher authorities. Thanking you in anticipation, yours truly XYZ.